Morning, everybody.
Good morning. This video is a little different than others. Nothing's funny in it. It's really serious. Maybe our voices are a little funny. But thank you, Jerry Spencer, for suggesting
this. Hello, Fauci, my old friend. We've come to talk with you again. Because a virus quickly creeping infected many while they were sleeping. And a pandemic that has finally begun to wane still remains. We should trust the science. So restless people walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the hollow of an old street lamp, turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light.
Must have been a store that was supposed to be closed.
Split the night. They didn't trust in science. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. Walking without spacing, people touching and embracing, stores that opened soon saw only empty chairs, 'cause no one dared disturb the trust in science. Said I, you do not know. This virus like a cancer grows. Hear Fauci's words and we might teach you. Open slowly and be careful too. But my words like silent raindrops fell. In the halls of
silence,
and the people bowed and prayed to the neon gods they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the signs and the words of the prophets are written on the walls and in the halls, and then whisper, we should trust in science. It's very important at a time like this. Trust in science, let our politicians guide us. Let your heart be your guide.
Social distance, stay home if you can.